Connecting a compatible device like an iPhone or iPod is very simple. Inside the VF Commodore center console, you'll see a USB port. Use the cable that was supplied with your device and insert it into the car's USB port. This will allow increased functionality for music playback and is necessary when using MyLink's embedded apps on iPhones.